I'm super excited for them to be married.
Is it recording?
I don't know. Do you think? I don't know. I can't tell. What do you think?
I hope it is, so that we can record all of us tonight. Because I'm so excited.
How excited are you?
Super, super, super excited to get married.
Here we are, gathered together as family and friends to celebrate, to begin a new opportunity.
I'm Father G, welcome to St. Thomas. We gather together as family and friends to pray for and with Amy and Tyler on the day in which they pledge their love for one another.
By the people that I love, my family, old and new, my friends, old and new. Thank you to everyone who made today possible and made it the best day of my life. I wanted to thank Amy for making me the luckiest man in the world and for being the love of my life. Thank you and have a great night.
You pledge to one another that you're going to love and honor each other, not just this day, but every day. And that each day is a new season, a new opportunity that should begin with a sense of joy and thanksgiving. We'll ask God's richest blessings upon you this day and every day.
Fix them, and I told you if you wanted to ride your bike, you would have to ride it without the training wheels. A couple minutes later, you were riding on your own. You were a very special little girl.
Yeah. Growing up, Mom and Dad always told Amy and I, when we fought, that someday we'd be best friends. And as much as I don't like to admit that Mom and Dad are always right, I am happy to stand here with my sister and best friend on her wedding day. You've helped me when I've needed it, laughed with me when I was happy, and wiped my tears when I was sad. And Tyler, you've also always been there for me. I know that whenever I need something, no matter what, how random of a question it is, you will always be there for me, and you will always have an answer. I know it wasn't that long ago that I told you that I loved you, but you've always been a part of our family, and I'm so happy that you're marrying my sister today. So I would invite you all to raise your glasses in a toast to Amy and Tyler, to love, laughter, and happily ever after. Cheers.
Gave the groomsmen great gifts yesterday for our participation yesterday and tonight. And it was accompanied by a little card, and we each had an individual note written to us from Tyler. You know, mine said, you know, to my older brother, I've always looked up to you. And great thing to hear, older brother from a younger brother. But today I got to look up to you. Congratulations.
Tyler smiling back at me with his blushing cheeks.
Oh boy.
And his big smile.